Hey there, future investors. Ready to unlock the secrets of Web3? Let's dive in. Today, let's talk about Celo, a blockchain project that's making financial inclusion a reality for billions of people worldwide. Celo's unique approach focuses on providing accessible, affordable, and secure financial services to people in developing countries, particularly those who are unbanked or underbanked. Out is its use of mobile phone numbers as identifiers for transactions, allowing anyone with a smartphone to access digital payments. This is particularly important in regions where traditional banking infrastructure is lacking. Celo uses stablecoins, like Celo Dollar, cUSD, to ensure that users can send and receive payments without worrying about the volatility typically associated with cryptocurrencies. This enables seamless, low-cost, cross-border transactions. Celo's ecosystem is powered by its Celo token, which is used for governance. Token holders can vote on proposals that affect the network, creating a decentralized and community-driven platform. With its commitment to decentralized finance, DeFi, and an open ecosystem for developers, Celo is paving the way for the next generation of financial services. Technology, or simply looking for new opportunities in Web3, Celo is a project that could change the way the world interacts with money. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more investment tips. See you next time.